Here we go. We are headed out, all of us, on a ride to the Sarn Helen trail. Food trails on the way. This is going to be epic. Led by Lloyd in the yellow. Let's have it. First trail. So it looks. Well, pretty simple so far. But I don't ride down this way of the country, this end of the country, even often, so I don't know this trail, of course. Yeah. Everyone's like bimbling. Yes. This
down there.
Right behind someone once again on this the descent, and I'm sure that this one is the one that drops you into Avon Forest Park. Pretty sure. It's down by here somewhere. Just saying, I was right about that that trail. This is Avon Forest. Where's the sign? There it is. In for some more. Whoa, duck bad brunch. Some more blue action by the look of this. Bumble, bumble. Ah, and look where we are. What is this? Stop for a nice chat and a break, because Lloyd in front had an arm pump from doing that last climb, so yeah. Go. Ah, we finished it anyway. Oh, we nearly got a spill. Fuck's sake. Looks like we may be here a while. Broken down Land Rover, has never come across this on many trails, but great. So the plan is, we're all turning around, he's coming up here into that square with our other bike, is Lloyd's bike. Turn around and we're going back down because the Land Rover's clogging it. We can't get past. So here we go then. We have to go back down what we just fought to get up, which is like a bit of a red. And it was going to lead us up to near Sarn, Helen, the beginning of the trail, but stupid 4x4s, as per usual, getting in the way. Because snapped some parts or something. So can't pick up and move it, can you? No, you can't. I've never fancied a 4x4. And that's one of the reasons why. Lovely. I knew I felt so much.
Huh?
My fucking bag.
Oh.
Oh. You don't. Oh, slidey.
we need a bucket. Vlog it! Vlog it! Through the gate then. Carrying on. To another prison gate. Jitsu. Secure my bag down, and now on we go. Bit of water crossing here. Well, puddle. It hit me in the arse, literally. I was like, the fuck? Oh no!
On camera, let me
know. Oh yeah, I'm in. big impact on the sump guard. Right at that road and then straight to a gate and we're on another trail. And it's dusty. Shut the eyes up. Gates. The pack has been separated a good bit. Oh, but look at that. Catch them already. Get out of me, mate. Oh. Onwards. Getting hungry. Just this guy in front, it's the whole pack. Going a bit slow. How you do without that? How you do with momentum? Ha
Jan Hallen on BBC Radio 1. Oh no, not this guy. I know it's not his fault or nothing, but you know, being a new rider, I can't quite keep the momentum that I need. Which is fair enough. Like I said, new rider. Pick a gear, any gear. Just not neutral. With me, Sarn Helen on BBC Radio 1. This is great. It's like a mix after bimbling down a black section, which I forgot to record, but it's pretty damn slow and boring, so maybe not a bad thing I forgot to record. There's a guy in front of me, he recently broke his little finger. So, you gotta take his time and be careful. But obviously, I need a bit of momentum on Kelly to stay stable. Otherwise, well, I got kicked in. Oh, look at them flowers. Look at them flowers. Yeah, I got kicked. And had to save myself my right leg. Didn't fall, just a caution. See, too slow. Maybe if I hang back a bit. I'm not right behind people. I can keep at a pace. Oh, this is slick. This section. Sarn Helen. Yeah, this is all still the same trail, which is crazy. Oh, look at him. Look at that. Arch car grid thing. So cool. But yeah, I would have thought that. You know, oh, they smell lovely there, them flowers, in my face. Oh. Yeah, I would have thought that we'd been onto a different trail by now, but no. And the Land Rover is still here.